Abuja! So happy to be back here. I miss Abuja! Fantabulous! Chicken shop, what's in the lemon? What do you study? What are they? Ha! Oh, Tama, they were watching Gang Papi. What's going on in the country, Nigeria? Okay, I need to investigate this. I will check what they are doing in this place today. I must check it. When I will report back to the society as a father figure. Are you there?
Yes, sir. You're welcome, sir.
How are you? This is fantabulous. Welcome. And I'm seeing two royal guards. Okay. You know, the place is looking like Buckingham Palace to me. So that's why I say, as a father figure in the society, I will come and investigate and know what is happening here.
Sir, this is actually Villa Picasso.
Villa Picasso. It's a villa. Villa Picasso. I like it. But why are you people hiding such a beaut? It's a beaut. You shouldn't be hiding. It is something you let the whole world to see.
In fact, it's open for everybody. So people come here, have fun, and go. We have accommodation, we have the gym, we have restaurant, we have everything.
Fantabulous. You get it now.
By the time I take you for a proper tour, then you really know what we have inside here.
Fantabulous. Sir, you want my lunch here? You can go.
Sir, let me take you for a proper tour.
Come on, Rini. Monico, my lord, I'm okay. I'll see what I've got to get out of here. My body, baby, go sugar boy. My body, oh, Gina. My body, Ricky. Oh, you are doing well. Oh, Momo, I'm in the premises. I'm in this premises now. So I saw you from my farm. Okay, I'll clean you. Monique, let me approach you. King Bewo. Oh, get me now. I don't like your expression. Yeah, she be much of my shit. Oh, yeah, put your card number here. Oh, go on. There's a dumb gift. A trial will convince you. I'm telling you. Put your card number there. You know, I have all this money. They pack the money they give to me. So I'm going about, I'm distributing because the money is sitting useless, it's sitting fallow in my account. You get it? So I'm just dumping it into accounts of prosperous young ladies like you. Are you there? I just sent you $5 million. I confirm it. Mo collect it. That's it.
You're such a nice man.
One day.
And honestly, I think you're very attractive.
Oh, for me.
Because I saw you coming from there and I was like, who's this man?
You know, you are the first one telling me that I'm attractive. All these other guys, they just want to use me and collect my money. But you are telling me that I'm good looking as a man.
Yes. You know, this place is really cozy. So sometimes I come here to hang out and, you know, work. So. I have a room upstairs. Do you want to come see my room?
Are you telling me for free? Wait, I should follow you to your room.
And see my room.
Ha!
If you're busy, of course.
Hello there. You're busy. We're useless, girl. Okay, there. Is this, happening for real?
Let's go see my room.
I'm so addicted, I mean, can't live without it. America, you know what I mean, you know I need it. I'm so addicted, I mean, can't live without it. America, I know.
Daddy, wa? Daddy, wa? Look at this place, so beautiful. See, look at it. They say it's in Abuja, and it's even as royal guard.
Hey. Ha. Obiwa. This is Villa Picasso now.
Oh, you know the place. Daddy, wa? See, we can go and spend quality time together. You know.
Get away from here, please. Don't touch me, please. I was so close now. Freaking. Yeah. I just sent you $5 million.
Kilo Shele, Daddy, what?
Mommy, what? Eh? Because you me.